Before we get started, I wanted to highlight something that Traders War Room is super excited to announce. We are going to offer text message alerts. You guys have asked for it for a while, and we have found a platform that we think fits the need for Traders War Room market warriors, and we are going to roll this out starting in September. So more information to come on that, but basically what you're going to get with our text message service, the same high-quality alerts that you normally get on any of our Traders War Room platforms. And at a minimum, you're going to receive daily watch lists, one day trading alert, one swing trade alert, and one long-term investment idea. Typically goes longer than 3 months. We're making it super easy at Traders War Room to make money and at a convenience on your time scale. We hope that we have a lot of interest for the text message alerts with Traders War Room. We hope that you come on the platform and try us out. And as always, we want you to prepare for battle and go to war. Before we get started, if you haven't checked out TradersWarRoom.com, I need you to go to the website right now and check out some of our new updates. With truly something for everyone, we believe that Traders War Room market warriors will never need another platform after coming home and trying out Traders War Room. Whether you want to develop new skills or refine current skills with Traders War Room classes, we got you covered. You want real-time alerts on the Discord platform, or maybe you want them directly to your phone through instant message, we got you covered. Maybe you need a little bit of one-on-one mentoring to really refine and develop your individual trading and investing, we got you covered with TWR mentoring. And don't forget about our TWR Trading University, just like a normal college university, except we do it for trading and investing, all digital, all online, all at Traders War Room. I know we push a lot of information out at you, but inside the description on all of our YouTube videos are hyperlinks to all the products and services. But I want you guys to have a picture representation too. So if you want to pause and take a picture of this, these are all of our most popular links at Traders War Room that go directly to the website, and you can check out our products and services that we have available. Stocks I like. A true market warrior makes money no matter which direction the market goes. My setup on charts is pretty simple. Blue, red, purple. Okay, purple, battle zone. That's where we're at currently. Blue, that's where the bullish push from the battle zone is at. If we get the price action to the bull side, that's where we're looking for continuation to the upside. If we hit the bear side of the house, red, that's where we're looking for continuation to the downside. All right, let's start off with SPY. Basically, SPY, we have an outside bar. So anytime you have an outside bar, you're looking at some broadening, and we could be looking at potential break to the upside or another decline. Looking at the chart, looks like we're pretty strong as long as the current market stays fairly bullish, that we may bubble around, but we'll break to the upside and hopefully go retest those 446 area and see if we can break to the upside if the price action holds to the bull side. NEO, basically, this is a falling knife. Now, I am a big fan of share accumulation, specifically anything below $10, I think is a good idea, but I got a feeling that this thing is probably headed down towards the $7 range. I'd be looking for probably another leg down to go attack $9.50 sooner than later. So if you're looking for a little bit longer type of trade, look out about a month or two, and you probably can get some puts and push them out to about $9.50, maybe even $8, and you'll probably make some money. Best Buy had a beat. However, the guidance wasn't as robust as investors would have liked it. So we're going to keep this one kind of tight. We're looking for a break above that $75 range for maybe continuation into the 77, 78, where it's had some previous highs up in the 80s. However, if we can't hold that level, we're probably looking at it like it was good earnings, but not good enough. And we're probably looking for a little bit of a decline from some investors probably taking some bread off the table and looking for it to go lower, to go attack the 73, maybe even the $72 range, to attack the bottom level to see if the support holds. Crowd is interesting. It has been given some downgrades here recently, but there is no sell from all the major analysts on this. Every analyst has either a buy rating or a hold rating, even though that's getting some downgrades. Basically, they're still saying that AI and the crowd space, or excuse me, the sky space of the cybersecurity is extremely important, and CrowdStrike is, you know, positioned well to reap the benefits once things start flowing back into that type of sector. So I do like Crowd at this point right here. I think investors are going to look at this price and go, you know what, it's probably a good opportunity to go ahead and get in. And with earnings coming up, I could see this having a little bit of a push going into earnings. A little, you know, risky to go ahead and hold through earnings. However, you know, with big risk comes big rewards, and you might be able to pull a hat trick out of this one. But definitely look for the push into earnings on this particular name. Oracle is getting a lot of information and a lot of buzz right now. Basically, this is kind of one of those forgotten stocks, but it has such a huge infrastructure that's kind of behind the scenes with the artificial intelligence. And what is coming about with this AI revolution is that everybody's like, oh, NVDA, NVDA, but you have to have the infrastructure to run the artificial intelligence platforms and stuff on. Oracle is one of those structure type of stocks that has the infrastructure for companies and businesses. So they are going to be poised to reap the benefits of the artificial intelligence boom, maybe not directly with like chip related stuff, but because they have the infrastructure and the platform to run and to house and to keep the artificial intelligence moving at a fast pace. And we're paying attention to Google. Google right now has been struggling a little bit. We've been broadening out and bumping and dumping and stuff like that. I like this for an eventual push to the upside. I think if you got some patience and some time, you can go ahead and go long, and you probably will be able to make some money looking out to about a week to 3 weeks. Now, this is not for the faint at heart, because this thing will push the 133 and dump to 130, and then push to 134 and dump to 129 as it's broadening out to find its range. But I do think that if you get far enough out, you'll be able to make some money going long on this, because this one is more positioned better than some of the other ones for this artificial intelligence and the overall tech infrastructure as a whole. Quit wasting money that's not making money and join TWR today. The links are in the description. Don't forget to check out Traders War Room, and definitely look at TWR All Access on a Discord and instant message platform. With truly something for everyone at Traders War Room, we definitely think that once you become a TWR market warrior, you will not need another place for your trading and investing needs. Whether you're looking for stocks, options, futures, forex, crypto, or even sports betting, TWR has you covered.